I find the past probably more inspiring than the present, especially New York. When I was a young teenager, I was obsessed with coming to New York. It was kind of like this mecca of kids being able to come here and like make art and play music and stuff like that. That part of America I find really exciting.